Hello friends, welcome to UpTech CAM, Learning Center for Innovation. My name is Rohit. Starting with today's topic, laser machine. So, very first question is, what is laser machine? Laser stands for Light Amplification by Stimulated Emission of Radiation. Laser machine is a type of CNC, that is computer numerical control. In this process, a very high intensity laser beam is used to cut or engrave materials by moving it on a flat bed. It is a prototyping and manufacturing tool that uses a laser beam to cut the material patterns and design. It is used on variety of materials such as metal, wood, glass, leather, plastic, fabrics. Laser machine range from large industrial sizes to small desktop size. Laser can also be used as a marking machine for brands, logo marking, promotions on various products. Next, types of laser machine. First one, CO2 laser. Second, fiber laser. Third, banded or crystal laser. Now let us talk about CO2 laser. It utilizes carbon dioxide mixture which is stimulated by electricity. This kind of laser is known for the relative high efficiency and beam quality. This type of laser machine is most widely used and it is used to cut or engrave different materials such as plastic and non-metallic materials. Next, fiber laser. It is a solid state laser group, that is the laser beam itself is generated by process involving specially designed fiber. Fiber laser generate more higher intensity of beam as compared to CO2 laser. It is used to cut and engrave metals, coated metals and plastic. Next, banded or also known as crystal laser. As the name indicates, banded laser uses a crystal to generate laser beam. Since they have the same wavelength as fiber laser, it is best suited for metals and plastic. It is the more expensive type of laser. Now let us take one practical example of laser machining. For this project, I have downloaded one black and white image of Lord Shree Ganesha. This image is in PNG format. Next, we have to convert this image into .dxf format, which is a CAD data file format. For this, I have used a website called Convertio. Then, after converting this file, I have opened it in AutoCAD software. In this AutoCAD software, I have used certain commands so that it will be easy for further laser cutting operation. Next, this .dxf file is further sent to the laser cutting SIP cut software where actual toolpath is generated. That is G code file for laser cutting operation. Next, for this project, we have taken 12 gauge MS plate. After doing machine setup, laser cutting operation is started on fiber laser machine, which is available at Gauri Industry, Akola. Next, learning outcomes. Laser cutting operation is very helpful for prototyping and manufacturing different parts. Yes, for learning laser cutting operation, one should have knowledge of CAD and CAM domain. Special thanks for Gauri Industry Phase 2 MIDC Akola for letting our team to take video footage of machine operation. If you like this video, please do hit like button. If you have any questions regarding, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll try my level best to solve it. Do hit subscribe button for more such cool stuff. And I wanna thank you all for watching. Bye bye. Take care.